It's a little ridiculous how long I've been in this boss fight. Oh, he did a stupid special move again. Out of nowhere. Well, I mean, there was one battle where I was doing nothing but getting hit by the tentacles. These guys. Magic jump step.
It's over.
Okay, where is he? Fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, 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 the jump thing, yeah. I always do that accidentally though. I forget what the move is called too. It's a flow motion. And it's the super slide, I think. Or the super jump, or both. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god. Oh, my hands are shaking. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. How long was I at that? Oh. I'm not kidding. My hands are shaking. The second I took out both the things and I was left with him and I went back to the old pattern, I was like, oh my gosh, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. Just don't screw up. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that last part where I was keeping in the air to try to stay away from his... Because I knew I've been killed so many times by his surprise attack when he just pops out of the ground and does the kick. That I'm like... I just need to stay in the air. As long as possible. I honestly forgot until like right about like halfway through this that Thunder Homes, I didn't know that it did that. I thought it was an area of effect. Oh my gosh, it's Orlando Bloom! I can't believe it!